some other things I've noticed in the process of this healing from stem cell treatment, I'm able to actually collect my thoughts and be more direct when I'm communicating with people and when I'm actually conveying myself. The other improvements I've noticed are more control over my gait and my walking. Well, not walking, I can't walk yet, but more control and more sensation in dealing with my legs and negotiating how to walk and such. I'm able to do that more. I'm able to feel my legs more. I'm able to actually use them more now. When I just got back from stem cell, I was so fatigued I couldn't even sit up. But now I'm able to actually do some physical therapy 2 months post-stem cell treatment. And by the way, I had stem cell done. It was July 24th, and then it was finished like July 28th, and I'm actually back in my life now. So I'll keep you updated, and I'm able to actually do more now. It's so slight, but it is starting to happen, and I will keep you posted. Thank you.